Adam.
Here's Matrix Lord 212. Hello, everybody. Alright, so I'm playing Injustice. The first one, Gods Among Us, Ultimate Edition. See how far I go.
Catch me if you can.
I have returned.
Begin.
Nice, my first battle. Oh. Nice.
Catch me if you can.
Why am I fighting him again?
Begin.
Oh. Oh, I see. That takes a second. Wait.
Be a world of dictators.
Okay. Let's see.
The Flash.
Oh, wow. Okay. Harley Quinn first. Let's see.
Catch me if you can.
Ah!
Show you how it's done. Try to keep up.
The Flash wins.
Now I'm fighting Cyborg. See how this goes. Pretty good game, I must say. Very happy.
Begin. You are a fool. Begin.
Begin.
Alright, so I got a few more guys to fight.
You will know the meaning of fear.
Begin.
If I can get this game done before 25 minutes. Let's see.
Begin.
Wow.
Begin.
Thank you. God. What is happening here? What is happening? Oh, I gotta beat her, man. What's going on now? I thought she was gonna be easy.
Know what hit you.
So, I'm getting used to this, guys, so hopefully get much better at it.
Begin.
Right now, it's terrible. God. What the heck?
Hey, watch the hand. Breaking the ice.
It is a great game. getting my butt kicked right now, but... How you doing, Jacob? Aries, okay. Cool pictures today, bro. So you got pictures of some actors and stuff and actresses? That's pretty cool.
Begin.
Go. That's it.
Isn't enough.
Well, that was also my looks and my charm.
Wow. Phantom Zone.
Flash had taken down the High Counselor, but the atrocities he had abetted during Superman's regime continued to haunt him. His shame eventually drove him into exile. Whether wishing to make further amends or simply unable to stop himself, Flash continued to use his powers in the pursuit of justice. Rumors of a mysterious red streak of energy that would set upon and incapacitate criminals circulated throughout Central City. While only some deduced his true name, most felt gratitude and affection for the new hero they called the Ghost.